action in the Danske Bank Premiership over the course of Friday night and Saturday afternoon, with four games scheduled on Friday evening. Two absolute corkers on Saturday, we'll get to them in just a second. The pick of the Friday night games is at Mournview Park, with league leaders Glenavon hosting Glentoran. The Lurgan Blues ran riot at the Ballymena Showgrounds on Saturday, firing six past a hapless United side with six different players on the score sheet. Pick of those, a sumptuous strike by Northern Ireland under-18s captain Bobby Burns. He bagged his second of the season in that win and sealed an opening day win over Warham Point the other week as well. Big things expected from the lad from St Malky's. Andy Mitchell is making a habit of scoring late goals as well. Two of his last three have come in the 91st minute. The Glens are still unbeaten this season, though Gary Havren will be frustrated they didn't pick up 3 points against his former side Carrick Rangers, playing out a 1-1 draw at the Oval last week, having taken the lead through Ross Redman. The last three times these sides have met, it's been a draw, and you'd have to go back to March 2015 to find a home win for Glenavon in this fixture. Other games coming up on Friday night: Carrick host Ballinamallard at the Belfast Lockshore Hotel Arena. The informed Cold Rain are hosting Warren Point at Ballycastle Road, and Dungannon take the trip up to Bangor to take on Ards. It's Derby Day on Saturday in North Belfast, and both sides will be desperate for a win after feeling the sting of Orrin Kearney's ban revolution. Pathetic prima donnas, that's how Stephen Baxter described his side's performance at Seaview last week. The Crews just never looked at the races against a very strong looking Cold Rain team. The Cliftonville lads will have been on the bus from Fernie Park wondering how 3 points weren't in the bag. With efforts cleared off the line and striking the woodwork, it just wasn't to be a red day in Fermanagh. Barry Gray has the opportunity to break what's been a stinker of a record in North Belfast derbies, 11 matches without a win in this game, and 9 of those have been Crusaders wins. You feel if Cliftonville are going to exercise that demon, the front men will need to be on form. Big game at Windsor Park this Saturday as well. Linfield, yet to concede a goal in the league this season, take on a Ballymena side who surely couldn't play any worse than they did last week. David Jeffries said to describe their play as schoolboy on Saturday would be an insult to schoolboys. One of the standout teams of last year, of course, but the Braid men are yet to get their first victory of the season, losing out to Crusaders in the opening day. That heavy defeat at Glenavon and wedged in between those a 1-1 draw away to Carrick Rangers. Linfield are playing like favourites for the title. Roy Carroll had just one save to make at Stangmore Park last week. Such was their dominance in the game. Paul Smith opened the scoring in Dungannon, and the youngster could yet be off to the championship with a six-figure deal to take the 19-year-old to QPR, expected to go through before the transfer window closes. Mark Hockey on the score sheet once again for the Blues. If he keeps this up, the defender will be in the reckoning for top goal scorer this season. Make sure to check out all the betting on the Danske Bank Premiership here at Sean Graham. First for football.